We're gonna have fun for one more tune, folks.
But I promise you, baby, someday that's
Jason Barker. Jason Barker on the guitar. Well, folks, that's just a little taste of the Gonzo guitars. We're going to sort of break things down here, calm things out. We're going to bring these guys back up one at a time, but for right now, we're going to turn things over to Mr. Jason Barker, who's going to do a tune for you. He's actually doing two tunes. Each one of these guys gets to do two tunes tonight. Those last tunes were my tunes, my two tunes. We got Jason. He's going to play for you right now. He's going to do a trio. While we're sort of getting things together, let me go ahead and introduce the rhythm section. Jamie McFarland on the big bad bass. Jamie McFarland. And we got Dave Braswell doing well back there on the drums. Dave Braswell doing well. I'm going to take a seat for one song here and let Jason take over.
All right. Thank you all for coming out tonight. And thanks to Armand for inviting us up here. This is a song, give him a round of applause. This is a song that I wrote a number of years ago, and I haven't played it on stage in a long time, and Dave, our wonderful drummer over here, only heard it for the first time driving in the car over here, and Jamie just charted it out, so it may be a train wreck, but we're going to try it anyway. This is one called Heavenly Friend.